qualifications. Two titles on a... Everything at your disposal.
It is absolutely crucial, Cole. And don't limit yourself to TLC. If it were me in there, I'd call this match tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, metal, exposed turnbuckle, and my buddies backstage.
Yeah, Cole, that's not gonna fall.
In the midsection. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Oh, oh look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief from your lights out.
Kicks to the lower back,
clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing them. Push him up and power, knee strike. Now that is why they're the champ.
And landing with the double axe handle.
He returns to the ring.
Uh-oh, let's go.
The contact. Single leg drop kick. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Climbing up top. He's got two points. Ooh. Oh. To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
No! Ooh. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
And up the ladder we go. Oh, thunderous power. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. Oh, God.
Crab locked in. Nice counter.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Evades their offense.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. And the champ looking worn out.
Yeah, Cole, but I don't think this will affect anyone's chances at this stage in the TLC match.
Oh, not to the belly. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Comes back into the ring.
Is this superstar waiting for here? Their opponent can't even stand.
Black magic.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
Superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Chopping the bone. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
He climbs into the ring and returning to the ring. Bang it back with the...
Up into a torture rack. Beast your eyes. Looks like the champ is going. Another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
The champ effect back from this. Only maybe even less at this point. Knee right to the midsection. Oh, look at the kick right to the midsection.
Boom, three.
And stomping away in the corner. Spiked.
He's heading for high.
He's latching on to it.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. Connecting on the DDT. Oh, saw it coming. Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now he's just got to pull.
Try and sting a victory here. It is all or nothing at this point.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE.
Oh, look at
to finish the job.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Makes him pay with a counter. Running knee lift. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Tough position to be caught in here. He's running deep for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. The champ looking out of sorts.
Nothing but respect for hanging tough this long, but this might be where the match finally sits in the
hand. In front of the DDT!
Lights out.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Nasty knee.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Mounting on him.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
And he's able to counter. Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in his tracks. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Oh, he retaliates. Countered it just in time. He turns it around. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Need to finish the job.
I'm feeling a titanic shift right through this crowd.
Nothing new on Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
He steps foot in the ring again.
He takes control. Close fist connects.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
And that one scouted.
Hoisted up.
Ooh, gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Here we go. Making it all important.
This is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything. Oh, using the knee.
Oh, back punch. Ouch. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh, flipping the script out of there. Great counter.
Snapping the neck.
He's here. We go.
Has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Man, this place is jumping.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Re-entering the ring now. And he goes into the ring. He gets set down to the floor. Setting it in place here. And he's able to reverse. Did you see that propel
Worked on the shoulders.
The champ getting worked over here. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. Hoisted up.
Knees across the abdomen.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
This could be it. And we're looking at certain victory.
Ladders and chairs match that was. We'll be picking up the pieces for a while here and talking about that epic battle for years to come.
Here are your winners, the Shield!
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.